Hello and welcome back to another episode. Okay, last episode we've just been heading, well, right off the bat we were on a mountain and I went down it the wrong way and died after being in the game for 30 seconds. So it sent us to an area where we're where we're heading south. If I look at the map, we're here. Okay, so I wanna keep going south. Okay, so let's keep heading this way. So we're in a big forest. But we're on a road. You know what? Oh, see, it's got a... So the torch is halfway down. We need to make... a couple more torches. Okay. Alright. We need to get some more. Do I have any food? Well, I got two pumpkins. Let's eat. And then eat. Why does it do that? I don't know. Alright, so let's go. Alright, so what I want to do is just find an area, maybe next to a close to a mountain, but in the out an open area too. Out of stamina. Yeah, and if you look on the map, it's just, it shows you where the mountains are, but it doesn't show you any of these hills. Oh, can we get these? Yes, some mushrooms. Now, you have to learn skills, okay? In order for me to make things, I have to learn a skill. And I have to make like a research table and then give it supplies, and then I can learn that skill, and then that'll allow me to make things to learn another skill like ironworking and stuff like that. So it's pretty cool the way they got it set up. Okay, so if I look at the map, we're here. Let's keep going south a bit. Well, hell, I mean, we got a forest here. But I'm not digging. Nope. Yeah, I'm not digging this area at all. Oops. We have 21 herbs. Nice. Okay, so that torch went out. Where is that torch? Okay. I need to keep my eye on things. Hey, if you walk along this path, you find, we know how to find herbs, just run along the path. Look at this. What's this? Oh, flax. Flax straws. Okay. Well, that's the first flax I've found. Okay, now, another thing. There is iron. But you have to spot it, and it shows up, I think, like yellowish grass. Where the hell am I off the road? Oh, okay, yeah. Am I going south? Yes. So, Jesus, I've got so much. Still stacking though. Okay. So yeah, so you have iron shows up as yellowish, I think, grass. I think. But who could tell at nighttime? I need it to be day. And I must have, when I started this game, it must have been going, when I thought the sun was coming up, it must have been going down because I have days set to 120 minutes, 2 hours. And what, we played 5 minutes and then it was nighttime. Okay, so I'm here. I zoom out. When we get here, we're going to turn right. Okay. I don't know. Here's mushrooms. Yes. Man, my food is going down fast. Maybe that's because I'm running. Holy shit, mushrooms didn't do shit. That ain't good. We need to get out of this frick. Oh, here's a. I started to say, I don't think you can find pumpkins in the forest, but by golly, you can. I need to find more of this flax. I got a feeling that's going to be something good to have. Mushroom. I find it cool how the torches run out. See, is this something? No. Well, maybe they haven't grown. I don't know. We need to keep getting food. I know that. But you can learn skills and make food. So it's going to take me a while to figure out what I can pick and what I can't. Just like in subsistence. Mushrooms. Oh shit, we got a pumpkin. Pumpkins are give you quite a bit of food. Okay, the herbs stack to 30. That looks like something huge, but you walk up to it and it's just a damn. I see a pumpkin. It's just a damn plant. Is this. Oh, yeah, don't pick that. Here's one. Wait, Here, the pumpkin's over here. Okay, we're gonna take this, throw it away, and another one, okay. Well, I guess it's a good thing there's pumpkins around. Alright, isn't this road supposed to dead end soon? Where are we at? Oh, we're here. What the hell? I thought I was coming this way. Doesn't matter. Let's get over here. Oh, yeah. That'll get us near some mountains. I'm assuming we want to be near mountains. Okay. Mining is going to be very tough because I have an axe, okay, and that's what I'm going to have to use to dig through the dirt and then dig up iron. And it's gonna take a long time till I get, you know, the proper tools, which is another thing that I like. I like survival games that are not easy. Okay, west. Yes, we wanted to be heading west. Well, we got a mountain right here. How long is night? I haven't paid attention. Damn it! I should have paid attention to that just to see how long night is. Okay, so yeah, none of this. Oh, mushrooms. Ah, berries. Not you, not you. Berries. Berries. Can we get these mushrooms? Yeah, okay. I mean, I'm sure it'd probably be easier during the day to figure this out. Like right here, this bush looked like it was... Nope. Ah, there we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. And there we go. Nice! Okay, so we've got forest all around and we've got mountains here. Okay. Would this be a good place to set up? Okay, so if I look on the map. Okay, we're here. Now if I look north, is this way? See, I see yellow over there. I bet that means iron. And then we got... Oh, I see a pumpkin way off in the distance. But, yeah, but over back over there, there's no trees. What the hell? What the hell is that? Is that my torch? Oh, I bet it is. Okay. All right, let's go up here. That means iron or not. I can't tell because it's I don't know. Damn it. Look at this. Here's yellow grass. I bet this is iron. Maybe. I don't know. Right? That's yellow grass. And then maybe we could dig into that mountain? I don't know how this works. Okay. Why don't we set up here? Okay, so a crafting table. I need 2 logs. Okay. So I got my axe out. We're gonna chop down a tree. What the fuck? Oh. There were 2 trees together. Jeez. Okay, so then after you chop it down, then you have to. Okay, and then pick that up. Pick that up. Pick that up. What is that? Rocks? Pick that up. And pick that up. Okay, is that it? Oh no, there's another one. Ah, shit. And oh, my inventory's full. Damn it. Okay, shit. Oh, damn, I have. Well, let's. There. Okay. So now, crafting table takes 2 logs. Craft. Wait a minute. Did I make it or not? Oh, yeah. Well, yeah, it said it takes 2 logs. Why didn't it take these 2 logs out? And I don't know. Okay, so let's. Where was this at? This yellow grass is right here. Yellow grass. I don't know if this is a good idea or not. I guess we'll find out. Okay, so let's set us up a crafting table. How do I do that? Oh, the crafting table's here, so hit 3. And okay. So how do I just E? Okay. Eight timber. Okay, so I need to make timber? Wait a minute, what? Four timbers. What the hell? Four timbers. What the hell does this? Four timbers, one log. We want to make two. That would be eight timbers? Yes. Right? Okay. So we go here. Research table, eight timbers. So I have to put this wood in here. Okay. All right. And then it highlights it. Okay. What is this? A bed? Holy shit! A small chest. Oh, we need the small chest. Wait. Craft that. Okay. Okay, this is escape. Now go to hit 4 and we'll make this thing here. Okay. Now, a small chest takes two timber. Okay, so I have three logs. It takes one log to make four timbers. Is that right? Oh, okay. Okay. Small chest, we need two timbers. Timber. Let's make three chests. You can shift click these into your inventory. Okay, good. Okay, so let's put some chests down. Now see, you can walk up to these and God, hit E. Oh yeah, you hold E down and you can collect it, okay? And it'll put it back in your inventory. Okay, so let's So let's put a chest here. There. And there. Okay, they don't hold much. Let's get these sticks in there. Why is that? Yeah. Why didn't you go? The fuck? Okay. Okay. We'll put rocks in here. And then put flax scrap wood branches. What the hell is that? I don't know. Let's just, well, we won't get rid of it here. Herbs. Oh yeah, we want to put them in here. Why is that? We'll keep the food on us. Wooden stick, keep 5 of them on us. Okay. Okay, cool. Well, look how cool this table looks. Okay. All right, so yeah, so this yellow grass, there should be some iron here. All right. So what I'm going to do is dig into the ground with this axe and hope that there is some iron there. And maybe there's some iron around here somewhere too. Maybe like there's small veins and large veins. So, but at least we got a little area here. If I go to map. Okay. So we're right here. All right. So if we ever get lost, hopefully we can figure that out. Though the map isn't the best, but we'll figure it out. All right, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed.